Julius Caesar's everyday carry, EDC items, as a military and political leader in ancient Rome, here's a speculative list of five items he might have regularly carried. Writing implements and tablets. Julius Caesar likely carried wax tablets and styluses for writing notes, drafting orders, and keeping records. Signet ring. As a symbol of his authority and a means of authentication, Caesar might have carried a seal and signet ring to imprint his insignia on important documents and messages. Gladius or dagger. Caesar, as a military general, may have carried a gladius, the Roman short sword, for self-defense. Seal skin water bag. Hydration was essential, especially in the Roman military. A water bag made from seal skin would be a practical item for staying hydrated during campaigns. Military plans. Given Caesar's strategic prowess, he likely carried maps, scrolls, or tablets detailing military plans, geographical information, and political maps relevant to his campaigns.